fans, today I'm doing another LEGO review. So today I'm doing another LEGO Dimensions. So this is the last DC Comics next wave. So yeah, I reviewed Cyborg, Wonder Woman, the Joker team pack, DC Comics team pack, Bane, and Aquaman, and now this character, Superman. So yeah, let's look at the packaging for the packaging for this. So this says fun pack, ages 7 to 14, 48 pieces, LEGO Dimensions, and different language of fun pack, an image of Superman hover pod here, and a nice image of Superman. And on the back here, the hover pod turns into the Krypton Striker and the Super Stealth Pod. Wow, three different vehicles. So yeah, so that's about the packaging. Now let's open this up. Grab the knife. Careful with the knife. I don't want to cut myself. There we go. And take out. Whoa! So there's all the bags. Whoa! Oh! A white box for the cape. So yeah, there's the instructions to tell you how to build Superman. And you had to put the game on for the LEGO set. So yeah, that's about it. So here are the LEGO pieces. Now I'll be right back and I will start building this, so stay tuned. Okay, so here we got the hover pod and Superman all together build. So yeah, they look really great and really nice. Well, yeah, I really like this Superman a lot. I mean, it's really great. So I'm starting with the LEGO minifigures first, because in every of my videos I review LEGOs, I'm doing LEGO minifigures. So yeah, I'm starting off with Superman. Okay, so here we got Clark Kent, aka Superman. So yeah, let's take off the stand on him. Let's look at some detail-wise on him. Detail-wise is really great. Yeah, you can see the on him, looks really nice. You see the belt on him, it's yellow. You can see the blue costume and the S for Superman. And you can see his muscles, that's really great. I mean, the hair on it for the LEGO minifigure is really great. Yeah, it looks really nice. Nice on him. Yeah, I remember getting a LEGO minifigure of Superman, which is a Man of Steel one. I do have it. Bit, the Man of Steel Superman, the one would have no underwear outside of it. there's back printing on the back here, and so there's muscles on him too. The cape looks nice, and you know, you take off the turn the head off, and you can see the heat vision Superman on his face. Oh wow, that's heat vision Superman. That's switch back to normal smiley face Superman. And also came with a stand. Stand has the S for Superman. That's really great. So yep, there we go. There you got the Man of Steel himself. And here we got the hover pod. So yeah, look at the details. It's all red and blue just like Superman does. I mean, you can see all the clear fins on it here, and the clear windows here. And you can see here. I mean, I heard on a YouTube channel, one person says like this hover pod in the game, when you put it, the hover pod drives real slow like this. Well, not that slow, but if you play in the game. So yeah, it looks really great. I mean, it looks really nice. Yeah, you can take off the toy tag here. It's just a normal hover pod without the toy tag. I don't know. So yeah, there we go. There we got the hover pod. Okay, so what I think about this LEGO set? Well, Superman is really cool. The hover pod in the game the hover pod moves slowly. So, I think it was really great. I mean, yeah, I really like Superman. The hover pod looks cool, but in the game, and it runs real slow. So yeah, it's really a great LEGO minifigure. And like I said, I mean, this set is really great. I really love this. So yeah, I really like it. So hope you guys enjoy my review. Stay tuned for new videos every Thursdays and Fridays. I mean, Saturdays. Every Thursdays and Saturdays. Juan Aguilar Reviews 369 has left the video. Good day and goodbye.